Good morning. My name is Vindashi Loya. I'm going to tell a story on pottery. I went to Shilparamam and in which I saw a pottery. I went to visit the pottery. Inside, I saw that man making one cow ear and some big pots. Then I and my sister got down from the gate. This was the gate. And do you know, our teacher also went with us. And we clicked a photo here. This drawing I made. I made my shirt skirt color is blue and my shirt color is orange, yellow and pink. My sister's skirt color is pink and shirt color is blue and orange. Our both sandal is same. My sandal and her sandal color is blue. And we both have alternate color to the crowns. My crown is of red and yellow. Her crown is of yellow and red. And we have two pink boys. Do you know? And we saw that this was a statue. And the statue was made by a man. The man made a cow also. Thank you.